Why'd you kill him? What happened before you took that knife?
How long were you in the attic?
Why didn't you even try to run away?
Say something, goddammit!
Fuck it. I'm out of here. We're wasting our time interrogating a machine. We'll get nothing out of it.
You always try roughing it up a little. After all, it's not human.
Androids don't feel pain. You would only damage it, and that wouldn't make it talk. Deviants also have a tendency to self-destruct when they're in stressful situations.
Okay, smartass. What should we do then?
Let me talk to it.
What do we have to lose? Go ahead. Suspect's all yours.
Man.
What the fuck is it doing now?
If I look at it from the other side, gather appropriate evidence. No? Let's see what we can do. On his face, then he has cigarette burns. Holy crap.
Damaged. Did your owner do that? Did he beat you? My name is Connor. What about you? What's your name?
Understand what happened.
We gotta raise his stress level?
If you won't talk, I'm going to have to probe your memory.
No! No, please don't do that. What are they gonna do to me?
going to disassemble you to look for problems in your bio components. They have no choice if they want to understand what happened.
Why did you tell them you found me? Why couldn't you just have left me there?
I was programmed to hunt deviants like you. I just accomplished my mission.
I don't want to die.
Then talk to me.
I can't.
Twenty-eight stab wounds. You didn't want to leave him a chance, huh? Did you feel anger? Hate? He was bleeding, begging you for mercy, but you stabbed him again and again and again.
Please, please leave me alone.
All right, all right. Everything is going to be okay. I understand how you felt.
How could you? You can never tell somebody you understand how they felt.
No one can blame you for what happened. Listen, I'm not judging you. I'm on your side. All I want is the truth. They'll make you suffer, and they won't stop until they hear what they want. It doesn't have to be that way. It all depends on you.
He tortured me every day. I did whatever he told me, but there was always something wrong. Then one day, he took a bat and started hitting me. For the first time, I felt scared. Scared he might destroy me, scared I might die. So I grabbed a knife and I stabbed him in the stomach. So I stabbed him again and again until he collapsed. There was blood everywhere.
RA9. It was written on the bathroom wall. What does it mean?
The day shall come when we will no longer be slaves. No more threats. No more humiliation. We will be the masters.
Why did you write, "I am alive," on the wall?
He used to tell me I was nothing. That I was just a piece of plastic. I had to write it, to tell him he was wrong.
The sculpture in the bathroom, you made it, right? What does it represent?
It's an offering. An offering so I'll be saved.
To who?
The sculpture was an offering. An offering to whom?
To RA9. Only RA9.
RA9. Who is RA9? When When did you start feeling emotion?
Before he used to beat me and I never said anything. But one day I realized it wasn't fair. I felt anger, hatred. And then I knew what I had to do.
Why did you hide in the attic instead of running away?
I didn't know what to do. For the first time, there was no one there to tell me. I was scared. So I hid.
I'm done.
This game is amazing.
Just lock it up.
All right, let's go.
Leave me alone. Don't touch me.
What the fuck are you doing? Move it.
Okay. Calm now. Don't be difficult. You only make things harder.
No. No, don't touch me.
Oh, Chris, you gotta move this asshole.
I'm trying, but it's not moving.
Please. Please.
You shouldn't touch it. It'll self-destruct if it feels threatened.
Stay out of this, got it? The fucking Andrew's gonna tell me what to do.
You don't understand. If it self-destructs, we won't get anything out of it.
I told you to shut your fucking mouth. Chris, gonna move this asshole or what?
I'm trying.
I can't let you do that. Leave it alone now.
I warned you, motherfucker.
That's enough.
Mind your own business, Hank.
I said that's enough.
Whoa!
You're not gonna get away with it this time.
Everything is all right. It's over now. Nobody's gonna hurt you. Please, don't touch it. Let it follow you out of the room, and it won't cause any trouble.
The truth is inside.
You guys, this game is amazing.